Yo guys, my name is Dilar and today we are going to do this. Nothing special, huh? Then how about this? First of all, I want to say that I found this method accidentally when I was playing with my video files, so it's not official and it does not always work. But I've checked it on a few devices and it worked almost every time. So it's worth giving it a try, cause you won't have to convert your files. And this method also doesn't change the video quality, so you can easily import very large files into After Effects or Premiere. So, all you need is K-Lite Mega Codec Pack. You can find download link in the description below. You have to install it and set it as a default Windows player. Now, everything is ready, so let's do some magic.
Open File Explorer, go to View and enable File Name Extensions. Select your MKV file, right-click and rename it. And here's the funny part. You can use only letters and numbers. Delete MKV and replace it with AVI. You will probably get a message from Windows about changing the file format. Hit yes. Now simply select and drag your file to After Effects. This also works with Premiere. There's one thing to be careful about. Some MKV files can have a non-standard frame rate, and After Effects can throw an error when you want to import them. Ignore this error, click OK. Select your file, right-click and choose Interpret Footage Main. And here choose Conform to Frame Rate. And now it works fine, just remember about your file frame rate, in case you would like to use Twixter or something.
So that's it, thank you very much for watching, I hope you like it and see you next time.